Dialysis is a form of therapy whereby you remove the waste products in the blood, the extra fluid in the body, correction of electrolytes as well as acidosis. Dialysis is just a form of extracorporeal therapy whereby the kidney functions are done by a machine. And the indications, the acute indications for dialysis are hyperkalemia, severe acidosis, fluid overload, pulmonary edema, encephalopathy, and even uremic seizures.